That was Michael Batts on the drums, y'all.